Pip and the squirrel waited for a while, but nothing happened. They waited so long that they soon began to get bored. So Pip began to sing a beautiful melody to break the silence of the place. The melody was slow and soft. The squirrel was looking up at the sky as he enjoyed that beautiful moment. Suddenly, he saw something that made his eyes pop open. "Pip, look, look! Something is coming towards us," said the squirrel. "Oh, I see it," said Pip. It was a bright star descending toward them from the clouds. The light approached the two friends and hovered in front of them for a while.